times, 1968, 09. I was there when Southern Rock was born. Just some outlaw cracker boys, vintage guitars weren't just toys.